Coelacanth, the Strawman Creationist Argument. What is the Coelacanth? Who is this guy? And why does his name pop up in debates regarding evolution? Well, for starters, the coelacanth is an ancient order of fish that lived many millions of years ago. The fossil record reflects the coelacanth coming onto the scene some 400 million years ago, and was believed to be extinct around the end of the Cretaceous period, around 65 million years ago. But the scientific perspective on this order of fish was changed in 1938, when a coelacanth was discovered off the coast of South Africa. The notion that this order of fish was extinct turned out to be wrong, as we now had an example of what some would refer to as a living fossil. Creationists, often finding themselves threatened by the theory of evolution, have devised what appears to be a viable argument against this theory. Basically, the argument is that a fish living 400 million years ago found today means that evolution for this animal hasn't happened at all. While evolution does take a very long period of time for most animals, 400 million years should be enough to account for some remarkable, noticeable, even visual changes to a species. Certainly, if the coelacanth has been around for this amount of time and has not evolved, this causes doubt as to the theory of evolution. The problem with this argument reveals itself, however, when anyone decides to do even a minute amount of research on the topic. For one, the coelacanth is an order of fish, not a species. There are over 120 documented species that fall under the coelacanth order. An order, in biological classification, it goes order, family, genus, species, contains many species of animals. So the first thing to get straight is that scientists believe that all fish in the coelacanth order were gone, and this is a generalization. But here's where the creationist argument falls apart. The fish found in 1938 was in fact a new species under the coelacanth order of classification that was previously unknown. It was unknown because the modern coelacanth has, get this, no history in the fossil record. As a matter of fact, the species was even given a new name, Latimeria chalumnae, named after the museum official, Marjorie Latimer, that examined and brought attention to the specimen. This species, Latimeria, being named after Latimer due to having no previous record, was in fact a new discovery with no previous name that by its physical characteristics happened to fall into the coelacanth order. So citing that the species hasn't evolved because of its order classification is obviously flawed. For example, humans fall under the order of primates, but so do other extinct primates. It's non sequitur to assume that evolution didn't happen because some primates are extinct and some are not. Like the Latimeria, to the coelacanth, Homo sapiens are newer than early hominids under the order primates. The existence of one does not invalidate the existence of the other, nor does it endanger the theory of evolution. But the picture painted by creationists is that of asserting that the coelacanth now is the coelacanth of the fossil record 400 million years ago, and this is simply wrong. Even more evidence against the creationist argument is that the modern coelacanth, having no appearance in the fossil record, does have relatives. For example, the closest on record is the Macropoma. While being similar, has some striking differences. It's rather obvious that the modern coelacanth is related, but it's also quite obvious that it didn't live at the same time as Macropoma. The end result is that the Latimeria coelacanth is actually evidence in favor of evolution. In effect, it's a newer species than its relatives. With no fossils of the Latimeria, coupled with the fact that we can see its relatives that are now extinct having lived millions of years ago, this spells out that the Latimeria is a newer species in an older order of fish. The fish must have evolved after the Cretaceous period and from similar fish that we do have on record, whilst not having record of the Latimeria itself. So the truth is that scientists were wrong about something. There still exist fish in the coelacanth order, rare as they are. However, the fish in question is a newer species, and only evolution can account for its presence now, and not during the Cretaceous period.